हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी स्टार्ट मेथड ऑफ टनलिंग. स्टूडेंट्स, इन लेक्चर नंबर 12 वी सी अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन पार्ट ऑफ द टनल एंड हियर वी सी अबाउट द शाफ्ट एंड द टनल ट्यूब्स एंड मेथड ऑफ टनलिंग. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द शाफ्ट. शाफ्ट एंड पायलट टनल. So shaft are the vertical tunnels generally circular in section, right? Shaft क्या है? That is a vertical tunnel generally circular in section. In case of hydro project, you have to construct the surge shaft to prevent the water hemorrhage. In the highway project, surge shaft are constructed from the top to reach down to the main tunnel, right, and provide the access path to main tunnel. A number of shaft may be constructed at places more than one in a long tunnel project, and work may be started from those number of places. Diameter of shaft depend upon the purpose of shaft. If TBM is to be lowered to the main tunnels, then it is necessary to make the shaft of the required size. Right? So that is the shaft. Actually, students, ये हमारे जो shaft है, तो that will be used as a vertical tunnel, which is used to carry the electric supplies and others. Right? So that is used also for ventilation. So shaft is used for the ventilation. So the shaft length is depend upon the tunnel's length, right? And number of shaft is depend on the tunnel length, and diameter of shaft depend upon the purpose of the shaft. Okay. So basically, use of the shaft is used for the ventilation purpose in shaft. So now we see the pilot tunnels. Similar to the shaft, pilot tunnels serve as the access tunnels to the main tunnel. The cross section of the pilot tunnels is usually 240 centimeter or a little bigger. Are driven parallel to the main tunnel. The pilot tunnel is first driven to the full length of the tunnel and is connected to center line of main tunnels. At many points, from these points, the work of the main tunnels may be started, and also they make it easy to take out the muck. Use of the pilot tunnels may summarize in the following points. That is, first point is it helps in providing proper ventilation to the maintenance. Students, मैंने आपको पहले ही बताया था कि that is similar to the shaft. So pilot tunnel serve as a access tunnel. That is also serve as a access tunnel. So that is also used to provide the proper ventilation to main tunnels. Right? We see the second point. It help in removing the muck. Muck क्या होता है? जो मलवा होता है. ठीक है? जो हमने जैसे breaking किए tunnels को उसको. ठीक है? Muck from the main tunnels quickly. It helps in providing proper lighting in the main tunnels. Okay, so that is the usage of the pilot tunnels. Pilot tunnel is usually 240 centimeter. Okay, little bigger, इससे ज्यादा भी हो सकती है. Are driven parallel to the main tunnels, right? जो कि आपके main tunnels के parallel drive की जाती है. Usage मैंने आपको बताए दिए. Pilot tunnels also offer a path to reach to the main tunnels so that you can access it to go for the further construction. Pilot tunnels are constructed generally parallel to the main tunnels, and when in connect to the main tunnels path, you get two phase, two direction to excavate your main tunnels. Okay. Now we see driving tunnels in rock, sequence of construction operation. So now we students, here we see the sequence of construction operation of tunnels. So generally generally we say that first we marking or then we see loading of explosive, ventilation, loading of hauling mugs, removing the groundwater, and at last we making a concrete lining. Okay, so that are the construction procedure. Let's see. Actually, sequence of tunnel operation will depend upon the site. Okay, that is depend upon the site condition, size of tunnel, and method of construction. Depend on which type of site and size of tunnels kya hai or method of construction, which one will be used. So on that basis, the sequence of tunnel operation is depends. However, the generally sequence of the operation carried out during the construction of a tunnel is given below. First, we setting up and drilling, right? Next is loading holes and explosive and firing them. Third will be the third step is the ventilation and removing the dust after the explosion. Okay, now we put the ventilation and removing the dust after the explosion. Next step is loading and hauling the muck. Okay, next step, removing the groundwater if necessary arises. If we वहाँ पे आपका ग्राउंड वाटर टॉप है तो हम उसको रिमूव भी करेंगे बाई चांस आपके ग्राउंड वाटर राइज अप होके आपका आ गया तो दैट विल बी रिमूव. रिटिंग स्पोर्ट फॉर साइड एंड रूफ इन नेसेसिटी अराइजेस. प्लेसिंग रेनफोर्समेंट एट लास्ट वी प्लेसिंग कॉन्क्रीट लाइनिंग. सो दैट्स इज द स्टेप फॉर द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑपरेशन ऑफ टनलिंग. So that is a general step which will you follow in construction of tunneling operations. So that will be remember. Now we see method of tunneling. There are several methods for tunneling. The method to be selected for a particular site will depend upon the size of the bore, the equipment available, the condition of the formation, and the extent to which the timbering is required. Tunneling may be grouped in the two groups. First is the tunneling in the hard rock. Second is the tunneling in soft rock. So here we see tunneling in hard rock. Start with the tunneling in hard rock. Tunneling in head rope is carried by one the following methods. First method is full face method. Second is heading and benching method. Third is drift method. Fourth is pilot tunnel method. Next is perimeter method. Right? These are the five methods which used in hard rope tunneling. So here we discuss first three method in details. So start with the full face method. There are several methods of tunneling. The tunneling in hard rocks. So that is the five methods. Now we start with the full face method. This method of tunneling is adapted when the length of tunnel is more than 3 meters, right? When length of tunnel is more than 3 meter, large size tunnels in ropes are always driven by this method. With the development of drill carriage, this method is becoming more and more popular. In this method, vertical columns are fixed to the face of the tunnel to which large number of drill may be mounted or fixed at any stable height as shown in figure. You can see here we fix the two columns at the face of the tunnels and we are drilling here, right? Here is the drill mounted. So fix at the face and fix at any stable height as shown in figure. A series of drill holes are drilled at about 120 centimeter center to center in any numbers of desired row preferably in two rows, right? There are number of drill will be attached, so that will be the 120 centimeter to centimeter distance होगा उनके बीच का. So ये number of rows में connected होंगे for drill the hole. The size of the holes may vary from 10 to 14 mm. Size क्या रहेगा? That will be the 10 to 40 mm. These holes are then charged with explosive and ignited. This mug is removed before the next operation of drill holes. So students क्या करते हैं इसमें? हमने the two columns here, we put the two column vertical column at the face of tunnels and drills, make a drill with number of row of driller and that will be the 120 centimeter center size, and make a hole, and that hole is filled with the explosive and ignite them. After the ignition, the explosion is occurs, and after that explosion the muck is removed. After the complete the muck removal, the next step for taken for the tunneling. Okay, you can see here. They are the different type of tunneling by the face method. This is the using the face method for tunneling. So students, ये आपका full face method हमने देखा. Next lecture में हम देखेंगे heading and benching method. So students, once more we discuss a few important points of this slide. Shaft is the vertical tunnels, which is generally used for the ventilation of tunnels. That is the length and the diameter depend upon the tunnel size, right? And second is pilot tunnels. Pilot tunnels is similar to the shaft, right? And so that is size generally 240 centimeter and liter is bigger. The purpose of the pilot tunnels, it help in providing proper ventilation to the main tunnels. It help in removing the muck from the main tunnels, right? हमारा ventilation provide करेगा और हमारा जो मलवा है वो remove करने की काम आता है. For provide ना proper lighting in maintenance also, right? और हमें जैसे maintenance के साथ parallel construction होती है ये pilot tunnel, तो इससे क्या होती है, यदि कोई भी हमें ये construction या कोई भी execution work करना है maintenance में, तो आप इसका pilot tunnels का use कर सकते हैं. Okay? Driving tunnel in ropes, sequence of construction of operation. Here we see the generally used construction of operations. Construct the tunnels. So here we see the steps: setting up and drilling, loading holes and explosive firing, ventilation remove just after the explosion, loading, hauling muck, removing the groundwater if necessary arises, and erecting supports from side and roof if necessary arises, and placing reinforcement and placing concrete lining. So there are a few steps to construction of tunnels. You can see carry that operation of tunnels, construction operation of tunnels. Here we see the method of tunneling. The tunneling methods is based on the particular site. कौन से site use कर रहे हैं? Particular site and the equipment which available, or size of tunnels, or size of bores, that right. So depends on the size of tunnel. You can say bore of tunnels and equipment available, or site, which type of site. Here we construct the tunnel. So here two methods generally: tunneling in hard rock and tunneling soft rock. Tunneling in hard rocks, that is following methods, five methods: full face method, heading and benching method, drifting method, pilot tunnel method, perimeter method. Here we discuss three methods. First we discuss full face method. So in this method we are construct the vertical pier on the face of the tunnel and drill with the number of attached driller with 120 centimeter between distance and that drill hole will be filled with the explosive and ignite them, and after that explosion the muck is removed and take a next step for construction. So student, thank you. This you can see here two phase method practical. Thank you, students.